Well, CBE is competency-based education. And in CBE, we have objectives for the students to meet. Rather than have them follow a schedule of due dates and times and needing to do things, they meet their objectives and then they pass these courses.
CBE to students means self-paced, and that is the most important thing, I think, for them with this program, is having the ability to work at their own pace.
Three classes in normal college, totally different than three classes with the CBE. You can work at your own pace, do everything you want.
When I was taking the prereqs, I really could only take one class at a time due to my work schedule and my home life. With these classes being self-paced, it's really nice to be able to get the work done on my schedule when I have time to do it.
So if they need longer to master a concept, they can take longer. If they can get through the concepts quickly, once they master and demonstrate their competence, they move on to the next concept. So they can do that hourly, daily, weekly, or longer, as long as they finish the course within the 15-week semester.
If you guys are, if you're a family and, you know, working full time, this is the way to go.
It's been an advantage for me because I'm able to drop them at school or daycare, and I take myself to like a library or sit at home and have that time. I mean, it really works because I have to go to work. It doesn't affect my, you know, studies, because you have that, you don't have that pressure of, as I said, like due dates for assignments and stuff like that.
So a lot of our appointments are all virtual, and so we will meet students at their whatever time they need in the evenings or the you know, early in the morning when they get off their shifts, things like that.
It just gives them their life back. I mean, they can do things with their family, they can do things, they can do volunteer work, they can do things with their church, and they just know what they have to do to complete these courses. As long as they meet their objectives, then they can succeed.